Item number, SCP-4420. Object class, Euclid. Correction, neutralized. Level 2, 4420 classified. Special containment procedures. SCP-4420 is contained 150 meters from Site-82 in a localized artificial pocket dimension, housed in tentative containment module number 819. Researchers have installed a Scranton-Marlowe topology stabilizer to maintain dimensional stability in the chamber. Description: SCP-4420 is a red Idaho potato with a current mass of 400 million kilograms and external dimensions of 150 meters by 65 meters by 55 meters. SCP-4420 displays the following ectoentropic properties. Number 1. SCP-4420 recuperates moisture shrinkage, approximately 5% biweekly, by generating a random amount of solid potato matter. During this event, a random Idaho citizen's drinking water transforms into a starch-rich potato-flavored water, granting the ability to commune with potatoes for 3 to 10 hours upon consumption. Number 2. Exposure to light radiation produces potato matter of a randomized form. The new matter relates to potatoes at various conceptual levels, be that immediate or vague. The new matter grows alongside SCP-4420, attaching themselves via esoteric means beyond current agricultural understanding. Observed forms include any variation of the 5,000 potato varieties grown globally, forms of cooked potatoes such as mashed potatoes, French cut fries, potato chips, and hash browns. 1996 Idaho County Junior League Potato Sack Race champion Michelle Brown, age 6. A species of Jerusalem cricket, colloquially known as a potato bug, composed of sweet potato. The entities have colonized approximately 8% of SCP-4420 to date. Mimetic ennui affecting 25% of individuals within a 5-kilometer radius. Number 3. SCP-4420 displays an innate immunity to decay. SCP-4420 consumes organic irregularities almost immediately after they develop, and produces healthy potato matter in their place. Number 4. SCP-4420 consumes food and organic waste within a 20-meter area. Any organic matter entering this area transforms into a potato tuber of equal mass, which teleports into SCP-4420. Organic matter includes small animals up to 10 kilograms in mass. At the time of documentation, SCP-4420 has been growing for approximately 22 years. Update: researchers projected that SCP-4420 would reach 400 million kilograms in mass on May 10, 2013. At 21 hours 51 minutes Central Daylight Time, upon reaching the projected mass, SCP-4420 developed sapience that lasted for a period of 32 hours. During this time, SCP-4420 displayed the ability to manipulate informational constructs. This led to the dissemination of 362 separate SMS messages to researchers on site. A series of received messages are as follows.
Can you see me? Please look at me. I'm big. Look at me. Do you think I'm pretty? Is that what I really look like? No way. Is that how you see me? You can't see me like this. I'm not good enough, am I? Not for you. How could I be? Leave me alone. I am a monster. I'm sorry I look this way.
Update: on May 12th at 0500 hours 51 minutes Central Daylight Time, SCP-4420 ceased all anomalous growth and began to show signs of accelerated decomposition. SCP-4420 is currently classified as neutralized.